There he is. I got him. I was like trying to find him.
We are probably going to have an American Airlines flight by now. They're green planes, so to speak. They're both really American Airlines planes.
Literally tethered to this guy. The plane goes up to about 13,000 feet.
Oh, that's why. 13,000 feet up there.
You have a jump commander.
I did see a small plane flying around up there, so it might have been coming from that.
Earlier, about a half hour ago, the plane flew over the area to judge the distance. And now that the parachute you're seeing land right now is another way to determine for the rest of the jumpers coming from behind it what the conditions are.
Smell the smoke.
They got the smoke.
What was that, John?
I said you could see them easily because they have a smoke ring. Smoke trail. Otherwise, it's hard to see.
Yeah.
upside down. Yeah, they are upside down.
You wonder how their equilibrium is. It really has got to be kept.
Secretary of WBBM's Dave Mitchell. Could this not be a more carbon copy day of yesterday? I mean, these are two perfect days, and one of the ways I can tell from up here is the smoke that they're using. As the force team departs the air show center, the smoke is lingering for a while, just slowly drifting inland, so it's kind of good there's separation between edge.
Oh, that was a good one.
Out of the air show box. Inland, and then you're good. And again, as Chris will point out a few times, this smoke is just evaporation of oil, paraffin-based oil. It's not harming to the environment. I get asked that by people up here, especially foreign tourists all the time.
They're coming back.
What kind of smoke is that? And it's just this vegetable-based kind of inert smoke that looks good and that kind of smells good. But let's get it out.
Oh, it's vegetables.
Well, I think they're doing it just because of the But I think they do it that way with the vegetables just because of the air pollution. See that? This is floated in there.
Yeah, like rubber.
Holy smokes.
Oh yeah, that's scary.
Johnny, you heard the Sonic. Because I was thinking, Ron and
Grant were going to see Neil Diamond, and because somebody was trying to get into the cockpit.
Yeah.
This thing could probably wait to there.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think they want to because of the city.
So it doesn't matter.
They have to be like a certain distance away from the buildings, otherwise they'll be in trouble.
For them to what?
I said, I think they kind of... where the Meg's Field used to be until Daly shut it off.
What?
Meg's Field. There was an airport. Airport.
Yeah, Daly shut it down like overnight.
Yeah, well, Northern Ireland, they have concerts.
Ireland. He called it Ireland again.
Anytime you have a barrel roll like that, everything's
going to set you up at Ireland.
I said Ireland. I know, I almost said, I did say Ireland the first time.
Yeah, I know you did the first time.
What's the island chasing you? Northern. Bring your radio down.
Northerly.
Ireland. Northerly. Northerly Ireland, not Ireland.
I said Ireland.
Well, it's me. I said Ireland.
This one's not going as fast as the other one was, so you can see it.
White Sox fans.
If they can actually beat Minnesota, then why not?
That was their problem.
And now when they beat them, they can't beat the other one.
Well, they beat Minnesota.
Oh, they're doing a loop.
The last year they beat them pretty well. They couldn't beat Kansas City.
I mean, like when the Twins were actually good.
No, they couldn't.
So
they're
looking for a new
position. So one time they were 24-24, and since that time they've been 24-50.
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember they were at 500. It's like, that's what Steve said.
Did the Sox win one game or none of them?
They won them.
What was the makeup? How later was that?
Hey.
Oh, great.
I don't know how that.
Oh, they're. Oh, I see where they are.
They're like behind. Great Lakes.
Well, Great Lakes is not that far from here. It's so far.
There's the. Yeah, it's North Chicago.
I think it's supposed to be like Great Lakes.
Well, I think like people at. There's some people at the hotel from the base.
Okay. There's some people staying at the hotel, I think, from that because they're going there.
Yeah, but they thought of the advertising.
Little ad right there.
For a free consultation.
The Eden's inbound is 20 minutes from Lake Lake. If you're going outbound on the
Disney
out to the airport, that's 23 minutes.
Hey, watch it, Nancy. I think the officers just checked with the swimmers if they're allowed out there, and he said they're fine as long as they got.
What?
He was checking with the firefighters to make sure that they could swim out there, but they said that's fine as long as they could swim, and they said there's lifeguards out there. They'll be pouring the smoke out in a minute.
Oh, that's just a great.
Four people shot in all just west of Garfield Park in the 100 mile south Springfield.
Wait, they're going probably about 60 right now.
So, 4 miles an hour.
Yeah, they slowed down a bit. Where'd the other one go? Oh, they must be getting ready for a formation. Probably one of the easiest ones to do.
What?
It's probably one of the easier ones to do.
It's a hard.
There's
something over there. They're coming over. How is that? A hard ask. How are they doing that?
I know that's pretty good. Yeah.
Over here, program.
Can't finish.
Over there, program.
There's more words over there.
Collector's card, photos, poster.
Is that a plane?
Yeah.
Can't even see it.
I got it on the camera. Mm-hmm. I have it on camera. Can't finish.
Can't finish. And I forget.
Yeah, there's only down here close to the beach.
skydivers, skydivers are up about 7,000 to 9,000 feet.
7,000 to 9,000 feet. That's why it's they're so small.
They did a little during the video. We informed them to do a big old crop duster turnaround and then turn around and build the shore box and go back in. They're only off at their maximum like 2,500 feet. So you see that there is at least a 6,000 to 8,000.
That's got some
separation.
Oh, God, yeah.
God, I can't imagine.
Great. Friend of recreation.
Well, they got to do it at the right sequence.
There's a for Geico up there right now. They got some sponsorships going on up there right now. This is going to be what we call a final draft.
To watch Nan and watch some other guys.
I think that you were right. I think that is not going to happen.
It's like they alternate. It's like you get a real fast one and then real slow.
Yeah. Like us on Facebook. I bet you that's what it's going to be.
Yeah.
That's funny.
Don't even try it.
I'll just for you, I'll try it.
It'd be like a Freddie Mercury, the part in the Bohemian Rhapsody was like. I saw there's a seagull, I thought that was a plane.
Somebody forgot a song.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that came out of nowhere.
I think it's upside down.
$3.
Yeah, that's a big sponsor.
Huh?
That's their big sponsor, so. I see him. He's hovering.
Oh, he's hovering.
Yeah, he's gonna probably. He's hovering. He's probably gonna. He's probably gonna hit the gas pretty soon.
Oh, God.
Six of them. Sort of a teaser.
Oh, they're coming back.
but. Leave our seat, they're gonna lose it.
There's a baseball out there. It's probably for show as well.
Yeah.
up. I just really have to, you know, we're going to have to think about where we're going to set them because we're going to.
Thank you. because if it gets too much, we black out.
Yeah.
And then when you're in the air, that's not good.
It's a whole heap of trouble ahead.
Bigger because I could see him on the camera without having to turn the or see the smoke. So the other ones, I mean, you can only see the only one thing you can see is the smoke.
What time?
Oh wow, it's not late. Try not to touch it. That's why they design planes like birds.
Six, I think it's four.